It's probably right up there, but it doesn't hold a candle to looking up the correct spelling of words in the dictionary. Why don't you try with the ones in your question? I think you'll be pleasantly surprised.